Yeah, that's right. We're back with Just Chillin'. Today we're gonna be playing Miscreated. Today I've got with me Sean King. Link right here or in the description. Your choice.
Cash rules everything around me. Queen, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, y'all.
So it's kind of like a DayZ sort of deal,
but a little more.
Alright. Bright more. Oh shit, that's a zombie. Yeah. Zombie to the right. Watch out.
Yeah, no.
Fuck, we have
to avoid his fence.
Fucking outrun him.
Alright, come here, fat boy.
Oh, you're gonna die. You're dead as fuck. You're dead as fuck. Oh, you're dead as fuck. Dude, this guy
you
has
gonna help me?
No. Tell me when you're successful.
I'm fucking bleeding my ass out.
I told you.
Help my...
I told you to run.
God damn it. What help my ass?
Nigga, I told you to run.
There. Nope. Getting this fat ass. Nope. I can use my bandage.
Fuck that.
So I don't bleed to death.
Fuck that. I'm heading toward one of these houses.
What are we gonna do? Like, close the door on him? Oh, wait. You can close the door.
You can't close doors, but... You might as well run so fast that he forgets about you. Like, who's that? And my memory lost.
I'm gonna make this the fucking quickest loot.
It'd be like, ah, the cocaine.
Oh shit, he came into the building with me.
Oh fuck, there's another zombie that away.
I see him. Why do they have spikes for arms? Screw yourself, zombie.
I don't know, but you fucked as hell. You screwed as fuck. You dead as fuck.
I'll punch him.
You dead as fuck.
I'm gonna get off for a night. You guys have fun.
Bye, new people we just met.
Alright, good night.
Oh, I found a pickaxe, I found some gloves. I don't know how good these gloves are.
I could really use that pickaxe right now, because it could one-tap him.
I could, but I don't think you know where I am.
Well, get back out to where we first started entering the town,
Are you in that grass area?
Yeah, I'm in the grass area.
Hold on. Let me see, can I even pull it out?
Yeah, it's 3. It should be.
Come this way.
How did he hit me?
I don't know, but stop. Come this way. We'll chicken it. To your left.
Hit him.
Fuck you.
You got him, nice.
Oh shit, water and bandages?
I need a bandage. I'm bleeding out.
Yeah, hold on a second. Oh fuck. How do I give shit?
Alright, just drop it on the ground and I'll take it. Oh, yeah, pronto. Where did the fucking bandage go?
I don't know.
Oh, there it is. Okay. There. Christ, 12 HP. I shouldn't have fucking engaged him.
I told you to fucking run around. Yeah, dickhead.
Alright, let's loot these houses. No, I didn't even get a chance to loot this one here.
Alright.
I mean, I ran in, but you know, shit.
Alright, you go look upstairs, I'll check over here. And shit, got another bandage here.
Sweet. Save it.
I never found any guns in this area, though.
A fucking issue. This town doesn't really have much of the gun department. Hey, green camo cargo pants. My favorite.
Those give you anything normal-ish? No, we need his fucking backpacks. That's what we need. Ooh. Wah. Alright. Pretty much searched everything over here.
It won't let me put on the pants. What?
Well, you have to take off your pants and then put it on.
Oh, well, fucking great.
I want to see what you look like naked.
No.
Oh. What kind of pants do I have on?
I think you have the basic.
Are yours better?
Turn to rags. That doesn't matter. I tore them up.
Bastard. Alright.
Green camo cargo pants. Fucking great. I love... green cargo paint.
Alright, well, next house we
next
go.
House.
Let's go over to...
Huh? I'm listening to the heartbeat of my dying soul for the entire game. I'll search upstairs again. Oh, dang, this place has got bunkers. Hey, steel-toed boots, mine.
Bastard.
There's a box here, but it won't let me open it. Okay.
I don't think I found anything really useful here. No food, no nada.
Yeah, this looks like a temporary military thing, but like...
Is there anything useful up there?
No. And there's a megaphone!
Yeah.
There's some desert glow up here if you want.
Go to the got some tennis shoes. Those are yours, huh? Oh, those were yours, huh?
Gentlemen. Was that loud?
That was really fucking loud. Holy shit.
Oh my god. Megaphone works!
I hope you don't fucking attract anybody, because that's how we got killed. I already searched that house, I think.
Fucking love it when I'm reading. Because you sit there and you like moan and groan and you're breathing hard and all that crap for like total like a few minutes or so. It's really annoying.
No food. Oh, there's something. Got one can of corn.
Cool corn. It was my favorite. So
my
corny.
Favorite. Fuck me in the ass.
So yeah. Corny. Yeah, there's nothing up here. Checked.
You sure?
Yep.
I swear, if I find something, I'll fucking slap the shit out of you.
I found an empty soda can. Is that useful? Well, if you're playing fucking Fallout 4, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Alright, I think this is the town I spawned in when I first played the game.
Yeah, it's the exact same town for me. I think I might have already looted this fucking place. Like, a majority of it. Because I was, like, running around just looting shit. I almost found nobody except for, like, one guy.
Where are you?
Outside on the street. Where are you?
I went out through the back door.
Oh, okay.
Come here. Over here. No. Come to the back to the road. I came back.
Where are you?
Front! Oh. Over here, you dumbass.
I didn't know you were over there.
Kinda still wanna loot this place, cause I doubt you looted one man looted the majority of it. Plus there's gotta be something that... Wait, didn't you loot it before the server restarted?
Yeah, I looted fucking everything.
Before or after the server started?
After. No, before. Pretty sure.
Okay, then that means all the loots respawned.
It should be, but I haven't seen shit.
I did see some flip-flops and some other stuff that basically means that fresh spawns came through here. So we might have had a...
I'm gonna need some fucking... You wanna go back to TeamSpeak? Because I don't like fucking...
Oh shoot! Guy came into my building!
Where?
Fuck. Oh, I just got stabbed in the back. HP. Shit. Back out on the road. He's got spiked hands.
Fuck you. I got him.
Alright, use your bandage.
Oh, he has duct tape. Look at this.
Anything else useful?
Do you have any space for duct tape?
Yeah, I got space for duct tape. I got cargo pants.
Yeah, his.
You want me to carry it?
Yeah, his body.
I'm like really fucking low HP.
You gotta find some fucking backpacks. Usually I find them like in this general area. Oh wait, what was that? So I think I only have corn and...
Wait, I found ammo.
Where? In the box?
In the box. Yeah, in the box. I can't get to it though. Oh, it's 5.56 rounds, but whatever, might as well take them. Might find something that uses them.
Sure you checked everything?
Yeah, I checked everything up there. I've been in this kind of general area, and there's normally nothing in here.
Well, I don't know. I found a fuckload of food in this town.
Can't believe he hit me and it didn't cause me to bloom. Wait, no, like, are you serious?
Oh, gloves. Let's see. Can I make rags?
Some do-rags. Like, we need any more of those.
Wait. Come back. There's some gloves right here.
Yeah, I already have gloves.
Yeah, I know. Tear them up. Tear these ones up.
Where are you? In the building.
Can you get these gloves and tear them up?
Yeah, I can.
Let's see, is there anything else? Nope. Ain't shit.
It won't let me tear it up.
Okay, just leave it then.
It might be able to let me tear up my old gloves, though, the ones I'm wearing right now.
Can you?
No. They're both working gloves, so it won't work. I'll wear the brown gloves instead of the blue. Kind of don't like the blue.
We got a head bandana. Could tear that up.
Yeah, that'll work.
Actually, no, I'm wearing it right now because I don't have any other space.
Well, do you really need to wear it?
No, just to tear it up in case we need it.
Fucking, there's another zombie over in that road.
Let's see. Get trap? Tarp. There's a tarp in here. I don't know how important that is.
Tarp's not all that important unless we're building, so ditch it. Can't really tear it down to anything either.
Got a soda right here. Can't do anything with it.
I'm seeing a soda?
Yeah, I got a soda right here.
That'd be lovely because my thirst is down. Found a military tent. It's got handcuffs. Get police handcuff and handcuff keys. Alright, dude. I have handcuffs and handcuff key. And what's this? Headlamp. That's useful.
Tell me if you have a backpack. I need one. I'll let you know. I need one fucking badly. Yeah, all these houses look pretty much the same.
A little military spot though, and I got a headlamp and some handcuffs. Oh, I got a gray hoodie.
Found another soda.
Cool.
You're in the same building.
Do you have room? No, I'm in the military tents.
What I need is a fucking backpack.
Alright, what do you have for a t-shirt right now? Or for a shirt wearing?
Just a regular t-shirt.
Alright, I have a hoodie for you.
Alright, give me a second. You want to run all the way over there then?
Yeah, to the military spot. That will work better for me. I can just stay here because it's a little more easier for me. Yeah, because the gray hoodie has large pockets, so you'll be able to store more. It has, like, one extra space, I guess, so it helps.
Alright, hopefully I don't get killed.
I'm not healing anymore, that's my issue.
It heals, but, like, after a long-ass time.
I've been stuck at 11% for quite...
You need a bandage?
Yeah. Oh, hey, is that you in the tent?
Yeah.
Alright. There you go. I'm wearing the hoodie.
Let's go inside the... I don't trust niggas.
There. Grab the fucking...
Get inside the tent, because I don't trust people out here. I guess we get shot. Alright.
There's your hoodie. Yeah, right. It gives you, like, an extra space.
Do you want, a bandage?
Yeah, if you have one.
Did you grab it?
Yep. There we go.
What? Another player is too close. Back up.
Yeah, sorry. What are you looking for?
I just dropped this. So drop. What the fuck? Back up.
Alright.
Why can't I just pick this shit up?
What the hell? It's in your inventory right now.
Yeah.
You're wearing it.
I don't know what the fuck happened there.
Wearing it.
Can't carry item. Check your inventory to see if it has. What do you mean I can't carry item? Oh. Okay. That's odd. Turn this into rags. Okay.
I'm still not healing. I think I need a drink. You had some sodas, right? You found the soda.
Yeah,
that's the electrical part.
Yeah, if you like go through the houses and like in their like kitchen areas, you'll find a bunch of food.
Which houses?
Like pretty much any of those houses right there, the hotel ones.
Okay.
If you can't bring all the food down, because I saw a bunch of it there.
All right, I'll go grab as much as possible. I have still some room left in my inventory, like 3 slots.
I need backpacks.
How do you get in the hotels? Jesus.
All the way on the other side, there's a open door. And if it, usually towards like the very tops, there's always like a backpack there.
I found some rags. They had a drink. Maybe that'll help me regenerate HP.
What's
that? I don't know, so I kind of want to just fucking kill myself and get it over with. This this like heavy breathing and heart beating is like really getting on my fucking nerves.
Oh, if you kill yourself, I don't know where the fuck you're gonna spawn.
True.
Ooh, got radishes, nice. Actually, should I eat that? Cause I have no fucking space.
And I'll gladly eat it, because I kind of need it.
Well, collect as much as you can, and then we'll meet back at the middle of the base.
Yeah, I collected basically all I could, because I couldn't find anything else.
Got more cargo pants.
Whiskey mini bottle. Cool.
Oh, shit.
Oh, what's that? A bandage. I had some whiskey. Fucking cat doing. She's like trying to lay on my keyboard and go away. Found dog food.
That's a lot of good shit there. Alright. Those into rags. I don't have any how many rags can you carry? You know?
I think you can carry 5 stack or whatever. Like that.
Alright. Okay, pretty much cleared out
beef stew. Yeah, I got some beef stew.
Did you find a backpack at all?
No, I have yet to find one. If I find one, I'll let you know.
Alright, just remember, we'll rendezvous back at the camp in the middle of the fucking
dumb thing. Cat, what are you fucking doing? This is why I don't want you on my... God damn it. Cat getting hell. Got some soup. That'll help. Are you hungry or thirsty at all?
It's manageable.
Alright, tell me if you start getting really hungry or thirsty, because I just found some soup and I'll toss it your way if you need it. Alright, this is another apartment. And more. I have pears, but I don't have room in my inventory. What can I drop? Do we really need the handcuffs?
Not really. I'm not gonna. Unless we're gonna fucking arrest the people. Like, how do we?
Cuffs, because
there's. The only time I've ever seen that was when fucking Frankie on 1080p did that shit. He's like, I don't have handcuffs for it. It's like, fucking asshole. that was funny.
Alright, I'm at 21 HP now. I'm starting to really regenerate. Happy.
Because joy, I'm happy, clap along if you fucking shine over there.
Alright, so when we're done looting, we regroup in the military point.
Yeah.
Alright.
Those boots? No, those are plates. I hear something, but I'm not sure if it's inside or outside. Really hope it's outside.
Probably isn't.
It sounds like it's upstairs or on outside in the back. Hopefully it's outside. It's in the pills.
Where's the fucking kitchen in this place?
I don't know. It's a good question. Why don't you tell me?
Yeah. Love to, but there just seems to be a kitchen.
Damn it, no fucking backpack. Are you serious? Is you serious?
Just saw a zombie get aggroed for no reason. Like, I wasn't even near him. Might be coming after you, Dureg.
That'd be pretty fucking far away.
Hopefully he's not coming after me while I'm sitting inside my building, looting. It'd be terrible, because, you know, 26 HP doesn't really fare well against that. There's nothing left in this building. Time to...
I hate getting shot. What the fuck?
Getting shot's the best part, though. Ooh! Canteen! You know what that does? Store some fucking water, and it's military grade, too.
So it stores a lot? Like, how many? How many sips?
How many sips? When it comes to actual, like, you drink it all at once, so there's no real, like, how many sips does it hold? It's just, like, you drink it all at once, and it restores, like, 80% of your thirst or something like that. It does, like, a good, decent chunk. So, that's helpful. Oh, yeah, the 28 health regen. Love when I fucking fight a zombie and it's just like, punch him in the face! Stab you with my arm. I'm like, please, no. Get 10 combat boots.
Damn.
I want combat boots or do I want... I like how this game uses steel toad as like an actual decent item for survival days. Oh, sounds like a good idea.
You sound so goddamn robotic. You want to go back to TS?
Yeah.
I fucking hate Discord. It sucks dick. Ash rolls everything around me. What? Desert bandana?
User joined your channel.
Alright.
Alright, there we go. Now you sound...
I got away from the zombie because I jumped up on top of a high height and I jumped away from him.
Now you sound a lot less robotic.
Oh. Alright, getting away from the zombie really helped me. I can continue. Hopefully he's not still down that street. Seems to have wandered off somewhere else.
There's like a bunch of...
He comes back for me. Jesus Christ.
I'm hearing like a lot of fucking zombie noises. I'm kind of scared.
Wanna just...
Oh shit.
I wonder how far the megaphone will go. Wanna see if I can use it?
I mean, if you want to.
This is a recorded message. Please do not be alarmed. The apocalypse you are experiencing is nothing but a simulation.
Wouldn't that be awkward? Oh shit, here he comes.
Oh, that seems to aggro every zombie around me.
Why would you? No! No!
Losers.
Oh fuck,
It seems to actually piss off the zombie and disrupt them.
Whew. That was bad. So what do we need duct tape for, I wonder?
Probably crafting. Sure.
Let's see. Rubbing alcohol. I actually have that.
Oh, that's used to make bandages if you have rags.
Can't carry item. Check your Large candle. What the fuck am I gonna do with a candle? A rock.
Used for lighting up bases.
Structures. Barbed wire. Weapons. Oh.
Use.
Huh. I haven't even seen any food in these fucking places.
Ah, I kind of want to get rid of the ammo. We get rid of the duct tape because we're not going to be crafting with this shit, are we?
I don't even know. I could not tell you.
I get rid of the fucking duct and the ammunition. I will find it pointless. We're not going to use 5.56 weapons anytime.
So what I need is a fucking... fucking backpack. I can carry more shit.
Yeah, I hear you, brother.
Well, like, the only time that I've ever actually found anything was on the fucking hotel buildings. Oh, boots. Tan combat boots. Really?
Combat boots are alright. They provide medium protection. They allow you to stay pretty mobile and pretty agile.
I'm already wearing some.
I'm searching an office building for use. Oh, what's that? That's a drink. Cool. Another drink. But my inventory is full. Dude, I got like all these drinks. I'm gonna drink a few.
Oh, fuck. Not bleeding, right? Oh, this guy had a can of peas on him. Nice.
The guy you killed?
I killed a fucking zombie thing.
I want to find a fedora. That's what I want to find.
No, what I need is a fucking backpack.
And backpacks are always nice. Ooh, cafeteria. Also turned into a sleeping station.
Yeah.
Backpack. What I found. That's what I found, Durek.
I guess you'll be the pack mule. What the fuck?
Okay. Fucking pack mule. You can be the fucking pack mule, bitch.
I don't even know where I am.
What does that say?
Let's see. Yeah, I don't even know where I am, niggas.
What the fuck? Regroup at the military. Here, I'm just gonna go. Oh.
That fucking heard our conversation. They're just waiting for us to get gunned down. There is nothing in here. Did I already loot this place?
Probably did.
Oh shit. That was a zombie.
You have any issues with zombies?
Oh my god, that was close. Fuck. Use rags.
Your HP at.
Thanks for watching another episode of Just Chillin'. I'll catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.